St. Paul in his letter to the Ephesians said it came to me upon a midnight clear. I finished writing all of my gospels. Now all I seem to want is sex and beer. Mark Antony looked down on Caesar's body. He said, friends, Romans, countrymen, lend me your ears. I did not come here to praise Caesar. I came here for sex and beer. Sex and beer, sex and beer are the two things we hold dear. Sex and beer, sex and beer are the things we like round here. George Washington, he never crossed the Delaware. There was no midnight ride for Paul Revere. Ben Franklin never discovered electricity. They were too busy looking for
sex and beer.
Sex and beer, sex and beer are the two things we hold dear. Sex and beer, sex and beer are the things we like round here. Charles Dickens gave us Great Expectations. Shakespeare gave us Hamlet and King Lear. Dostoevsky gave us Crime and Punishment. Who the hell is gonna give us
sex and beer?
Sex and beer, sex and beer are the two things we hold dear. Sex and beer, sex and beer are the things we like round here. Sing it so I can dance. Sex and from the city to the suburbs to the country, from the southern to the northern hemisphere, they're holding a tremendous referendum, and everybody's choosing
sex and beer.
Sex and beer, sex and beer are the two things we hold dear. Sex and beer,
sex and beer
around here. They can take away my pride and my dignity, gone. They can use up all my blood and sweat and tears, used. They can take away my name and give me a number, 911. But they can never take away my sex and beer. Sex and beer,
sex and beer
are the two things we hold dear. Sex and beer,
sex and beer
are the things we like round here. We like sex and beer and sex and beer and sex and beer and sex. And there.